In a historic move in the global fight against the COVID-19 pandemic, the United Arab Emirates has announced that they started manufacturing the first UAE-made COVID-19 vaccine in the country. The vaccine, called Hayat-Vax, Hayat means life in Arabic, is the first homegrown COVID-19 vaccine in the region that will be manufactured by a newly created joint venture between Sinopharm, one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world, and G42, the leading technology company based in Abu Dhabi. The new vaccine plant in the Khalifa Industrial Zone, Abu Dhabi, will become operational this year and over its phased development will have a production capacity of 200 million doses per year across 3 filling lines and 5 automated packaging lines. The joint venture is already producing Hayat-Vax with its partner Zhofar in the UAE with an initial capacity of 2 million doses per month. Hayat-Vax is the same Sinopharm inactivated vaccine that was officially registered by the UAE Ministry of Health and Prevention on December 9, 2020, and subsequently in China by the Chinese Center for Drug Evaluation on December 30, 2020. The first ever made in the UAE Hayat-Vax COVID-19 vaccine will turbocharge the UAE's leading vaccination program across 205 medical centers nationally. To read more, click the link below or log on to gulfnews.com.